Hey, Maddie, is your sister home?
No, she's at tutoring.
Oh, man.
What's up?
I really needed to apologize to her.
For what?
I have no idea. She had this problem and said that as her boyfriend, I should have cared more.
What happened?
Sarah said that some girl at school said that her hair was better than Sarah's, and I said, okay, and?
Whoa, you said okay.
Yeah?
What's wrong with you?
What?
Take it from a girl. She got mad at you because you didn't get upset about nothing.
But it was nothing, right?
Of course it was. You know that, I know that. But we're talking about my sister here. The key is to let Sarah know you care about all this stuff that isn't worth caring about. You do that by not just reacting, but overreacting.
Okay, and how do I do that?
I'll show you. You be Sarah, and I'll be you. Now get mad about the hair thing.
Okay, some girl at school said that her hair was better than mine.
What? How can someone think that they have better hair than you? You have the best hair ever.
Okay, calm down now.
No, I can't. It just burns me because your hair is just so awesome. How'd that make you feel?
Well, that made me feel like you actually care about my hair.
I couldn't care less.
Well, then Maddie, this is great stuff. Can I try on you now?
Yeah, go ahead. Just remember overreacting. Let me make something up for you. Okay, I got it. Jack, I bought these jeans and they don't fit, but the store won't let me take them back. What do you think about that?
I think that I'm gonna get angry! How dare they treat you that way?
What?
I can't believe this! Who is the idiot that you have to deal with?
A guy named Sam.
Oh, please! Sam is the name of a guy with a brain the size of a walnut.
Okay, just calm down.
No, I can't calm down because I'm so furious with the sale. Sam disgusts me.
Perfect.
So, do you think I'm ready for the real thing now?
Totally. But, Sarah wanted me to tell you that she's breaking up with you because you're insensitive and don't care. See ya.